Get down! Oh, that's it! Oh, fuck! Yeah. Mario O'Brien. I'm here with Stephanie Chow to watch the women's final, the United States against Colombia. Stephanie, these two have definitely been the dominant teams of the tournament. How do the Colombians play? What can we see? What are we going to see for them today?
I think they focus on the same thing as the men's team did. That quick disc movement. They really attack the inside outside, but they have the round break too. But they're feisty. Every disc that gets up, they catch it. It doesn't matter if it's 5 yards in front, they have to lay out every single time. Every disc is theirs. And on defense, they're just relentless. Physical, they've got big marks. They're little, but they're in your shorts.
And for the Americans, obviously a very dominant team at this tournament. I understand the first couple days of competition, couple games, no one even scored a goal for them. How can the Colombian team beat such a dominant team?
I just think that relentless pressure. I know Kyle, the coach of the U.S. women's team, has been talking about focusing on the mental game. And for the U.S. girls, this is the first time in a while they've been in the finals and really been a force and been in contention. So for some of them, this is the first big game that they've played.
That was Schaffner looking deep. First turnover for the Americans. And this is actually a rematch of a game that already happened throughout the course of the tournament. That was Perez with the reception. Passes to Uribe, looking to the end zone, just out of reach. And here they are, their second offensive possession. That's Jesse Schaffner swinging the disc out to the side. Schaffner, one of the girls you might call that the heartbeat of this team, a terribly hard worker. They're not able to come up with the disc, but she's been a leader for them on and off the field. Relentless defender. Great player for the Americans. Colombians setting up their isolation end zone offense. And they get the first goal. That's a break for the Colombians, and they circle up in the end zone. Schaffner. Inside break leads to a huck look. And the Americans are on the board, 1-1. Schaffner with a nice inside out break, but it looks like there is a call on the field and this one is coming back. Schaffner breaks again to Barton. Barton back to Schaffner. Excellent downfield D by the Colombians. Knee win gets free underneath in the middle. Dumps to Barton. Resets to Schaffner.